This is the LAR160G. It's a green beam rotary laser from Stabila. Now, this is a high precision laser boasting a 600 meter range when used with the included receiver. It's got mounts for both horizontal and vertical use, and it also produces a plumb line out the top. It auto levels from 5 degrees really quickly for a super fast setup. You really just switch it on and you're ready to go. Really basic, idiot-proof controls. When you first switch it on, that tilt mode will be flashing for 30 seconds. That's 30 seconds for you to make adjustments to the laser's height and angle. It'll self-level and you're ready to go. After that initial 30 seconds of the light flashing, it becomes solid and tilt mode is on. This means if anyone bumps, interferes with, or changes the laser, it'll stop spinning and it'll light up red so that you know about it and don't make any mistakes. Otherwise, with tilt mode off, you can just make any changes to the laser, it'll auto-level and keep spinning. It's also got auto and manual modes. Auto mode automatically levels the laser precisely every time, while in manual mode, you can lock the laser and then set it to whatever slope you need. And it's also got a plumb line out the top, and there are 4 indicators on all sides of the laser. Line those up with your mark, and the laser will indicate the same point above. The included receiver has a 2-sided digital display. You can turn the backlight on and off with the power button, adjust the line accuracy from rough to fine, and the audio level as well. And built for the job site, both the receiver and the laser are IP65 rated for water and dust. This unit is also available with a red beam laser featuring all the same functionality. Both lasers are powered by 2D batteries. The run times will vary depending on the batteries you use. With the included alkaline batteries, you can expect 40 hours on the red, 20 hours of runtime on the green. Batteries are easy to replace from that drawer without removing the laser from the tripod. Those 4 big handles also double as some shock protection for the unit as well. They're super precise and they've got a really long range. If you want more info on the new rotary lasers from Stabila, go to sydneytools.com.au. And if you've got any questions, hit me up in that comment section down below. Until next time, I'm Tim. Thanks for watching Sydney Tools TV.